Resident Evil 6.
Damn it!
I can't hold on!
Yes, as if we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here...
All right! Enough about Redfield. He's getting old. Know what they're dealing with. Time to clue them in. This mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure.
Time to make it this up as they go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that gave me odds. Contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? A bird like that cost about $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Hmm. Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so popular.
No sneaking around them, is there?
Smells like death. Just like Adonia. Thank you. taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock a wise ass out of me. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Chance. Let's go.
Okay.
Roger.
Are you okay?
Head to Raccoon City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Thank you.
prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. Hoping you were exaggerating. Great night. Doesn't mean we got...
Hey, ship of brakes! Over here!
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine.
Jesus Christ! he's back. This prick won't give up. Your buddies in the BSAA. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street, screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.